get his do touched up. You know what a do is. A process. Should have been back long time ago. Where we going? Honey, we going to the Black and Beautiful community dance over at the large hall today. Ain't you heard about it? Girl, we gonna be late as usual fooling with that Henry. Henry never knows when to go and come back. Rita Mae's head last night at the choir practice. Done gone natural. Did you hear what I said? Honey, she done gone natural. You know one thing? It don't look bad. Girl, I'm gonna give me one of them naturals if it's the last thing I do. Tired of Elsie Mae burning all of my hair out with them hot coals. Excuse me, Jesse Mae. Somebody's knocking at the front door. Must be him.
Ruby Lee, open the door. Ruby Lee, ain't you dressed yet? Why in the world don't you get off that telephone? That's why you ain't ready. Always gossiping on that telephone.
Oh, shut up, Henry. Where you been? You been gone for 3 hours, cavorting in the street. Jesse Mae, honey, I'll talk to you later. This crazy man just came in raising all this game, talking about how come I ain't ready. Okay, baby, call your darling. Henry, don't come in here giving me no bad time. Process touched up. What you done to your head?
Baby, I done gone natural.
You done gone what?
Natural.
Man, you must be losing your mind. Looking like a sagebrush.
I don't care if my hair does look like a sagebrush. This is where it is nowadays, baby. Now, why should it be any other way?
I got to be honest. I just told Jesse Mae that's what I was gonna do.
Just about ready. And what you talking about me getting ready? You ain't even ready yourself. Hey, Ruby Lee, where's my black tie?
Man, I don't wear your tie. I don't know where your tie is. If you'd put your things